In this world ocean day, let's celebrate all the beauty and the richness of the diversity of life that we find in ocean. But let's also listen to the message it sending us. Something is very wrong, and we need to change that. We will not be here if not for the power of the ocean to stabilize the temperature, provided clean air for us to breathe and sustain our life. But climate change is affecting its health. The ocean, it's not only sending a message about what's wrong. It is also giving us an important tool, the wind. We have the ability to use the wind to transform it into electricity that does not emit greenhouse gases. And we can do better. We can use the powerful wind we find in ocean, respecting the nature and working together with the other industries to preserve the ocean's biodiversity. I am happy to be able to say that Brazil has been taking the first steps in the offshore wind power business, and you may see our first offshore wind farms in the next decade. Offshore wind energy is crucial if you want to achieve net zero. Let's hear what the wind coming from the ocean has to say.